Okay.
Aber eher das jetzt dann.
Juste avant de démarrer la partie, je vous rappelle, lorsque vous avez fini votre partie, s'il vous plaît, quittez la zone de jeu en raison des mesures de protection contre le coronavirus.
Wir bitten die Spieler, die ihre Partie beendet haben, denn nicht mehr das Spiel ist gezählt und sollten das Spiel Spielfeld verlassen und nicht mehr die Ambulanz im Spiel zuschauen. Wegen der
Schutzkonzentration. Ich habe es mir auch überlegt.
So before we start, just due to the coronavirus protection measures, we kindly remind you that when you finished your game, please just set the board and leave the playing area. Thank you. Et maintenant il est 14h. Temps de démarrer cette nouvelle ronde. Wishing you a good game. Vous pouvez commencer les parties. Vous pouvez commencer les parties.
you've got king h7, so it's not quite game over. I guess you could play queen g4 if you wanted now. Oh, no, but then e7 is a hassle? No, it isn't, because f4 is hanging. It's very messy. Edouard just decided to grab stuff, and that makes sense. Queen takes b7, I must admit. So rook b8, he took another pawn. Yeah, it's when in doubt, win on material. But he did miss a really easy win round here. Anyway, Studer is going to lose, so I think I'll go back to the Anton game.
Remember, yeah, to go outside.
Okay, I read
it. It is offline, so if we will, if needs to edit, we will edit, don't worry. So about less pressure.
Okay. Don't be like
it is offline, yeah. We will put it on the YouTube later.